Hello there, little girl. The nurse tells me your name is Dottie.
What are you going to do to me?
Why, I'm going to take care of your teeth. Do you have any pets?
I have a dog. What are you going to do to me?
A dog? Well, that's nice. What's his name?
Clyde. What are you going to do to me?
Well, now, don't you be nervous. We're just going to check your teeth.
Oh, what for? There's nothing wrong with my teeth.
How do you know?
I heard the mailman tell Daddy there was nothing wrong with my teeth.
Oh? When was this?
Right after I bit him on the leg.
Oh. Well, you see, you might have a cavity or two that should be taken care of.
I never had a cavity in my life. What's a cavity?
Well, it's kind of a bad spot on your tooth.
I don't have any of those. I looked in the mirror this morning.
Yes, but you might have a little one between your teeth where you can't see it.
Well, if you can't see it, it's all right, isn't it?
No. See, if you let them go, they get worse. The first thing you know, you have a toothache.
Oh.
Hey, what's that for?
I don't want to have a toothache.
Well, then, let's take a look and be sure there are no cavities.
How are you going to see them if they're inside the tooth?
Well, the first thing we'll do is take an X-ray of your teeth.
What's an X-ray?
Oh, it's kind of like taking your picture.
How do you want me to pose?
No, it's not that kind of picture. But it will help us to find out if your teeth are in good shape.
Sure, all the time.
How often?
Oh, 5 or 6 times a day at least.
Mm-hmm. How often?
4 times a day.
How often?
Did I tell you about my dog, Clyde?
Shame on you, Dottie. You should brush your teeth right after every meal.
What do you want me to do, wear them out?
Immediately after every meal. Now, I assume you have a proper toothbrush?
Oh, yeah. I have a toothbrush I just love. I've had it for years and years, practically.
Years and years? But surely your mother buys you a new one when...
Oh, once in a while, but I hide the new ones in my drawer. I have a whole drawer full of toothbrushes, but I like the old one best. It's all nice and soft and squishy.
Good heavens. You can't clean your teeth with a soft, squishy toothbrush, Dottie. You must start using a new one right away.
But what about my old one?
Well, throw it away. What's wrong? What's wrong now? What's wrong?
I miss my old toothbrush.
But you haven't even thrown it away yet.
I know, but I was thinking about it, and it made me sad.
Oh.
Poor little old used toothbrush, all alone in the world, no teeth to call its own.
All right, Dottie, keep it then, but use a new one to brush your teeth. See, then you'll be able to get them all sparkling clean.
Can I put the old one in the drawer with the new one?
Oh, of course. That's just what I do. And when the new one starts to get soft, put it in the drawer and get another new one out. Now, about your diet.
You mean I gotta go on a diet, too?
Oh, no. I mean about what you eat.
Mama says I'll eat anything that doesn't run away from me.
Uh-huh. Now, how about candy?
Thank you. I'll have 2 pieces, please.
No. I mean, how much candy do you eat?
All I can get.
Well, you shouldn't eat so much candy. It's very bad for your teeth. Next time you want a piece of candy, try an apple instead, or maybe a carrot. Carrots are good for you. After all, rabbits love carrots, and you never saw a rabbit with bad teeth, did you?
Oh, boy.
Well, it's a little funny there. Now, you remember what I've told you. If you brush your teeth thoroughly with a good toothbrush right after every meal and cut down on the sweets between meals, you'll have fewer cavities as you grow up.
There's only one thing bothering me.
What's that?
What will I do with that drawer full of old toothbrushes?